In Pinellas County, troopers arrested a man who they say reached speeds of 140 miles an hour on I-275. Bernard Stokes Jr. now faces several charges, including fleeing, driving with a suspended license, and DUI. Troopers say there was a short pursuit before they caught him and added his 10th arrest for driving with a suspended license and his third for fleeing to elude.